I am particularly very unhappy, and my privilege was abused by the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari, last week. Mr. President, last week, the President, in the presidential villa, while addressing a delegation of the Buhari campaign organization, said he doesn't know what we are doing in the National Assembly. He said that some of us have been in the National Assembly for over 10 years and we have nothing to show for it. And I felt this statement, Mr. President, is not only unpresidential, but it's an assault on my person and the institution of the National Assembly, where I am proudly a member. Mr. President, such derogatory statements and insults on the National Assembly should not be allowed to go unnoticed. So I want to say that the National Assembly has been carrying out our functions in accordance to the provisions of the 1999 Constitution and all our extant laws. So I want to call that Mr. President Muhammadu Buhari for using this unparliamentary, unpresidential, unconstitutional language on the National Assembly. I apologize to the National Assembly. I call on him to apologize to the National Assembly for using such a language. And that is where most of the appointees draw their inspiration from. That is why they disregard this National Assembly and even refuse to accept summons. I want to say finally, Mr. President, that we must also as an institution take a decision where heads of parastatals, ministries and agencies of government will continue to involve themselves in politics when by their calling, by their oath of office, they are not supposed to. Finally, I repeat again, the Nigerian Customs is a paramilitary organization. The Controller General of Customs is a rank. If he were wearing his uniform like I proposed earlier, he wouldn't have led the Buhari organization to meet with the president. So we must discourage such acts before we begin to see the chief of air staff calling the slogan of a political party. Thank you very much and God bless you.
Leader of the Senate. Senator Marafa.